the layers in his songs, and just the way he's carried himself throughout his career is really unbelievable. I chose to sing lately, and I chose this song because the words tell a story, and that's what music's about. I'm working with Polo the Don, and really excited about it. We had a chemistry right when I walked in the room. He looked at me, he knew that was the sound he wanted, and it really just blossomed. We started putting ideas together, and we were both in the same exact spot. That is so hot. That's what we need to do.
What's dope about Stefano is I think he's a star artist. When I saw him doing his whole bit, you know, I said, I want to work with him.
This is a great...
Oh, yeah.
Polo felt it right away. She worked with you. Yeah. I'm so glad you belong in this thing.
When that band comes in, be confident. It's cool to close your eyes, but that audience wants to know you're connected with them. No one in America knows how well you sing yet. But they're going to find out. Okay, man. Let's go. All right. Let's go.
Lately, I've had the strangest feeling. With no vivid reason here to find, but yet the thought of losing you's been hanging round my mind, round my mind. Well, I'm a man of many wishes. Hope my premonition misses what I believe. My eyes won't let me hide, 'cause this time could mean goodbye, goodbye. Well, I'm a man of many wishes. I hope my premonition misses what I really feel. Oh,
man, that thing, you know, you pulled it off. It built from the beginning to the end. By the time it ended, it was just soaring like a volcano. That was beautiful. So well done. The arrangement was crazy. Double time in the middle, you pulled it off. Beautiful.
That's exactly... You had me dancing there for a minute there, baby. I was like, wow. You know, it's not easy to take a classic song like that that's so known to be the ballad that it is and do the dance remix. You know, it's just kind of what you did. But it wasn't just a remix. It wasn't just a copy of it. It was really you. And that's what I loved about it. And you did. And you sounded great.
Thank you.
Sounded great.
Yo, listen, it started off a little rocky for me. Now I was like, yo, where's this going? Where's Dog taking it? What's he doing? And I tell you what, it's so hard to sing Stevie, man. Mm-hmm. Stevie's probably one of the greatest male singers ever in life.
Ever.
And dude, let me tell you what, he'd be proud of this because you slayed it. By the middle of the song, you were soaring, dude. Very nicely done. I mean, wow. Wow. Wow.
Fano, congratulations, man. Let's go back for a second to last week when you were standing on the stage and you heard your name as a wild card choice. What went through your mind?
Hell, he gave me a second chance, man. I was just so pumped up. I knew I had to bring it all out and let America feel my soul, or I wasn't going to get there. So I really came out and did it.
You got that shot. Good luck to you, my
friend. Thanks, man. Thank you.
To vote for Stefano, it's 1-866-IDOLS-10, 1-866-436-5710, or you can text the word vote to 5710. You can also vote at AmericanIdol.com, but don't do it until the show is over this evening. Good luck, my friend. Thank you very much.
Thank you,
good to see you, as always.